Hello and welcome, everybody. I'm Tommy Sanders, and this is Home Outlet We Know Modernizing, where we take a look at projects that incorporate new ideas into existing and older homes. This place is just such a home, and will you get a look at it? So, Kyle, here we are in the kitchen now. It's a completely different look, markedly different from that great office in there. Oh, obviously, right. More light coming in through there. What we think dates back to the 1910 origin of the house, that stained glass window.
As far as we can tell, that's original.
And another feature that is just eye-popping here. This is a brick arch over this beautiful, big, commercial-grade stove here. How can you not love that?
Oh, man, that when we walked in this kitchen, that caught our eye, and we just loved it.
So a lot of the original stuff in
a lot
here
of
that
the
is so good,
stuff, yeah.
and a lot of upgrades through the years, and also by you. Now, I'm looking at this. The countertop is obviously modern and very nice. There's a story behind this butcher block, right?
There is.
Okay.
It's a funny story. When we purchased this home, this was actually already cut out, but
okay.
There was no butcher block here.
Oh.
So the family that owned it before this big remodel, they had, or when they did the big remodel, they had a butcher block that had been in the family for years, and they actually took it with them when they sold the home.
Yeah.
So this was like this, no butcher block, and we ended up, she found one at an antique store. She calls me, says, "Hey, I got the perfect butcher block." And I'm thinking, this is round. She can't judge that. It is not gonna fit. There's no way. She just gets it, brings it home. And I'm hauling it in, you know, like, it's not gonna fit. And I get it in here and it fits perfect, of course.
Uh-huh.
So that's where that came
apology
from.
In order.
Oh yeah, of course.
Sure. We look at the other improvements through the years here. Lots of opportunities for DIY people, including cabinetry.
I don't like to paint, but I'm very particular and picky when it comes to painting. So I like to do all that and trim and piece it. And my wife was like, let's paint the cabinets. And I'm thinking, no, just wait. We'll figure out something else. We may redo them, we may paint them. I go off to my bachelor trip, come back home, and she has this all painted up herself. So, well, yeah, but it looks great. And
another great feature that stands out, what you've done with the pantry door there, yeah. You've installed as a space saving, and because it's really cool, is the sliding barn door thing.
Yeah, those sliding barn doors are awesome. They do save a lot of space, and it's kind of a statement piece, you know, big visual piece. Really cool. It just slides right out of the way. You know, we got that the rails there, just Home Outlet, and
yeah.
You know, me and my father-in-law actually made that door. So it's kind
no
of
kidding.
A yeah, it's kind of a transition piece where it's a little more kind of historic in some rooms, and then it's a little more modern over there. So that's a good way for us to kind of transition that into it.
And let's look at the floor too. The linoleum from 1910 would probably not look very good in there, right? It would
not
be all desiccated,
very well.
Not good. So modern flooring here, top quality vinyl flooring. That's a good option too. Right?
Very good option. It's very simple too.
Yeah.
Very easy. A lot easier. We were going to tile it. But, you know, tiling, it's a big project, a lot of mess, mortar, all that stuff. This stuff snaps in real easy and it looks amazing too. Kitchen and bathrooms are two things that you really kind of want to modernize first. Those are the places, you know, you live in, and kitchen and bathrooms now are very different, like you say, back then than they are now.
Yeah.
So those are two, in my opinion, the two biggest things you want to kind of more modernize than anything.
Great job and a lot of great potential to do more.
Oh yeah, of course.
Well, big or small, it's always great to see projects like this come together. If you want to see more videos like this, just go to homeoutlet.com. I'm Tommy Sanders. Thanks for being with us today on Home Outlet, We Know Modernizing.